Hey fellow photographer, how's it going? I'm Michael Zelbel. This video is titled Flash for Fantasy, and the Billy Idol fans among you might go ballistic and say no, there's a severe spelling mistake, but seriously, this video is about a fantasy styled photo shoot outdoor in the forest and how I'm using flashlight in order to make the model pop out and guarantee that the photos are turning out good. Because such a photo shoot, it might easily get overwhelming with all the moving parts. I would like to share how I approach such a styled photo shooting so that I end up with the images that I really want. I want to share some simple lighting setups, camera settings, and styling elements which I use in cases like that. The example photo shoot that I'm describing here was a 2.5 hour photo shoot. We started at 1:30 in our home studio, then we were playing around over there for a while. At 3 p.m. we were on location in the forest, and over there we were shooting until 4 p.m. So we used much more time warming up in the studio and driving to the location than we actually used shooting on location. Why would I approach it like that? Well, for me, it's mostly about taking it easy, not rushing it, making things easy and fun for myself, and making good photos guaranteed for myself. In the forest, in our final set, we used flash because available light would make her sink into the dizzy background of the forest. She would visually disappear. With my flash, I am forcing her to pop out in the photo. And this again is a guarantee for a good photo. Make your model popping out, bathe her in light, even outside. I used a beauty dish as my modifier because a beauty dish is hard enough to look okay outside in the sunlight, but at the same time, it's not so hard that it would look awkward in the forest. It's powered by an Indra 500 portable studio light because that's just very powerful, and it allows me to shoot against the sun because the sun is always in the model's back. I'm always shooting so that the flash can fill in and work with the shadow side of the model. I'm shooting this on a large aperture of f2.8 in order to throw the dizzy background of the forest out of focus. It's about isolating the model. That also means that I will end up with fast shutter speeds, in this case around 1/1000th of a second. Such a flash like the Indra is still powerful enough to shoot even fast series on high speed sync.